Hello and welcome back to another Scriptcase tutorial. Fred here from Scriptcase. Well, today I'm going to show you a tip for apply different kind of settings to all of your applications in a few steps. Alright, so imagine that you have, for example, 20 or 40 applications here at your project. So instead of going to each application and apply one setting, you can just use this option. It's called Express Edit. So we can go here to the Applications menu, then Express Edit, just click at it. And from here we can select all of our applications, or we can just select a bunch of them. Alright, so we go ahead with all. From here you can just select if you want to apply to all your applications, or you can even apply individually. So we're going to scroll down here and see some of the new options. We have here, for example, for the general options, the highlight results, image viewer, notify, discarded changes, table width, and table unit. If we scroll down here, we will have all the mobile options. So we can just enable all these options at once, or just the options that we want. If we scroll down here again, we'll see these latest security options. So this is pretty convenient. Since in a few clicks, you can just enable all these security options. And that's it. This is the Express Edit new options. So I hope you enjoyed this tutorial, and I see you in the next one.